Beautiful, I see you there hanging on. before I adore. You are worth more than anything.
presence of God, I want to encourage you. Whatever prayer is in your heart, whatever song is in your soul, from how you are seeing Jesus, just to let it out, just to begin to pray, begin to sing. The Bible says to sing a new song to the Lord. It doesn't matter if it's eloquent or beautiful. God is pleased with anything that we have to give. He just wants to hear our voices and our hearts express themselves to Him in vulnerability and in passion and honesty. So we're just going to sit here for a minute and let the song of the Lord, the song of the people of God, start to rise.